All right, so the first question. What is your name?
My name is Finn.
Finn, good. And how old are you?
I am 7 years old.
7, good. And what school do you study at? What is the name of this school? Good, so you can say, I study at Pangtan Dekdi School. Or you can say, I study at PDS. So it's the three-letter acronym of the school, PDS. Okay, good. And what class, grade level do you study at? What level do you study? So primary. Good. And what grade will you be in next year? What grade? So next year. So do you think you'll be in primary 2 or primary 3?
Primary
2. Good job. So it depends on your progress. So maybe you have another semester you have to study first, or you go into primary 3. It depends where you're at your progress. Okay, good job. What day is today?
Tuesday.
Good. And what day is tomorrow? What day is tomorrow? So what do you need? Tomorrow.
Wednesday.
Good. What are the 7 days of the week?
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday,
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Good, so you start in that order. Good job. And what are the 12 months of the year? Very good job. And what month is this month? What month is this month?
Eight.
So, let's see. Actually, it's six. It's actually six. So, the sixth month. What is the sixth month? So, let's go back and review. So, January.
February.
March. April.
May.
What month is this one? What month is this? May.
June.
Good job. So this month is June. What month is next month?
July.
Good. And?
December.
Good. And then the new year starts over. So it goes from 2018 to 2019. So this year is half over. Okay, good job. The next question. What type of weather do you like? Do you like summer, winter, or rain? Rainy season.
Rain.
Why do you like rain? Oh, okay. So, do you like to stay home when it rains? You like to stay home?
Yes.
Okay, good. Does it make you feel tired? You want to sleep? Make you feel tired? Does the sound feel calm? Make you feel calm at night? Create no stress. The sound of the rain, does it make you feel calm? Relaxed? Okay, good. So it makes you relaxed and tired and want to stay home. Okay, good. Do you like to eat ice cream? What is your favorite flavor? So many different flavors. Like, let's see, for example, rainbow sherbet, but that's not ice cream, that's more yogurt. Chocolate, vanilla, strawberry. You like strawberry. Why do you like strawberry? Good. So you like the color red, or you like the sweet taste? Taste sweet? Wan, does it taste sweet? So strawberries taste sweet, and it's probably made from a syrup. What else? What do you like to drink? Like soda, water, juice, chocolate milk. Okay, you like to drink juice. What type of juice do you like to drink? Orange juice, lemonade?
Orange
juice. You like to drink orange juice. And do you feel better when you drink orange juice? It makes you feel healthy? It feels good? Okay, good, because oranges are good for your immune system. They fight off colds, flus, and fevers, and boost your vitamin C level in your body. All right, another question. What is your favorite class? So classes, subjects. So you have English class, computer, information technology, computer, Music class, science, math, art. What class do you like?
English.
English. Why do you like English? Do you like to write in English?
Yes.
Do you like to speak English?
Yes.
And do you like to read in English? You like to read? Pretty good job. Speaking of reading, do you like to read comic books? Like this one? Comic books? But this one's in Thai language. I'm pretty sure they have ones in English, translated from Japanese into English. But do you like to read comics? Good, so I have little tiny pictures. It's kind of like a book version of a cartoon. Every character that speaks has their own thought bubble and tells what they're thinking about or what's going on in the story. Good job. Let's see what else. What is your favorite color?
Blue.
Blue? Okay, so why do you like the color blue? What does it look like? What is that called in the sky? I already said that. What is that called up there? It starts with an S.
Sun.
Good, the sun. So the sun's yellow, but what's the blue area up there? It starts with an S. So this one, sky.
Sky.
Sky. So sky blue is a tint of blue, a lighter shade of it. All right, another one. Let's see. What do you like to do for fun, for holidays? Like on Saturday and Sunday, you have no school, you have no homework, you have nothing to do. What do you do for fun? So fun things, hobbies. What do you do at home? So it's not Saturday and Sunday. What do you do? Play games. Do you play games on the computer?
Yeah.
Okay, good. What type of games? What type of games do you play? What genre? What type of games? What category, I mean. What type of games do you like to play?
Barbie
games. Do you like to play dress-up games? So you can put dresses on a Barbie, shoes, different types of hairstyles and whatnot. So you like those type of games. Good. Let's see what else. Did you like the dinosaur park you went to last time? Dinosaur museum? What did you like about it? What was fun about it? What did you like? Okay, so you like the whole park. And what is your favorite dinosaur? Do you like the T-Rex? Has big legs, but really small arms. Okay, so you like the T-Rex, really small arms, like that. All right, so good job. I'm gonna check the time from the video and see where we're at.